Hey everybody, so today it's a brand new drugstore lip swatch video. I'm gonna keep talking to a minimum and I'm gonna try to put the product clips as a talk right now. Today we're gonna be talking about the L'Oreal Infallible Paints. These are lip paints and there are 14 different shades. I have all of them for you guys. I'm gonna try them on now. I'm gonna go in order of numbers. So it starts with the bolds, the purples, the blues. It goes into the nudes and then it goes into some pinks and then the reds and the vampies and such like that. So hopefully it doesn't stain too much and then I'm gonna wear a test after the swatches. So enough rambling. As far as pricing goes, it's $9.99 each. They are buy one, get one 50% at Ulta right now. And right now I think the only place they are available is Ulta and Ulta's website. So I will leave information for that down below. Let's get started. So those were the swatches. I hope you guys enjoyed seeing them. I put them first because I know that's exactly what everyone wants to see for the most part. As far as the wear test, I will be filming it on my small camera as usual. I don't really expect much from them. I saved the claims for after the swatches, so let's just get into the claims real quick. According to Ulta's website, which is the only place I can find the claims right now, it says it's a high impact lip color that applies in one stroke. And it has a designer applicator that precisely diffuses vibrant full coverage color to lips for comfortable wear. So it's supposed to be very comfortable. And it's supposed to be, yeah, that's it. It's also saturated with pigments, high color impact, designer applicator. The applicator, to speak about it a little bit, it is a nice applicator, I will say that. It is a angled doe foot. It is very textured, if that makes sense. It's like, okay, so these are lip paints. Scent and taste wise, they're very, very sweet. But they're very, very thick consistency-wise as far as like a paint. It really feels like you're painting on a nice liquid color. It doesn't feel heavy after it like gets on your lips, but as you're applying it, you can definitely see the thickness, the high impact pigments. And the doe foot applicator seems to have a little bit more texture and length on it, like a paint roller would. Like, you know, there's like different levels of like how fluffy a paint roller is if you ever painted like a wall. That's kind of my opinion on the applicator, because it seems like it's just fluffier than other doe foot applicators. I can definitely see on the blue, the teal, dominating teal, blue, whatever, it has a very long string that's attached. I don't know if you can see that, but it's, let me get close. That was the only applicator that had that issue, which of course I think you can just cut that off. Any shades that gave me trouble, I would say, when you get darker, it's a little, This, the lighter orange, number 320, it was a little streaky at first. You really had to work with it. The nudes all applied amazingly. The nudes were definitely my favorite. Pinks are never really my favorite, and you guys know that because they just don't look great on me. And I would say the pinks are actually harder to apply for the most part. The pinks, the orange, and then the dark, dark blue. These four would probably have like the iffy formulation as far as they go. These probably have the iffy formulation or formula out of all of the bunch. Everything else applied pretty much with no problem, honestly. I think the thing that gave me the most trouble was the darkest, darkest blue, which is 308 Navy. My favorite, of course, is the one I'm wearing. I think you can tell in the lip swatch videos, thumbs up if you can tell, which one I'm gonna end up wearing for the wear test. I'm like, ooh, this was really, really pretty. I really, really like it. I speak a little bit about it in the beginning of the wear test. I'm gonna get that started and I'm gonna end the video with the wear test. So I hope you guys enjoy that. This was just my little claims. I told you guys the pricing already, and the scent and the taste and the fragrance and all that good stuff. So yeah, I don't really expect it to last super, super long because it does transfer. It does set in a little bit so the color doesn't like fade off completely. Removal wasn't too bad. Wasn't crazy, wasn't like bleeding or staining everywhere. All in all, we'll see how it wears in the next couple hours. Hey guys, what's up? So it's the beginning of the wear test. I just applied number 310, this is Taupe Bliss. It's probably one of my favorite shades because it's like a nice purpley gray taupe and it goes well with my hair. I usually like these shades on other people, but the matte ones don't look as great on me in this like color selection. But the gloss is pretty nice, so we're gonna see how this goes. And it's about 1 o'clock right now, so. Okay. So it's been an hour and it's like transferring on my teeth and wiping it as I was driving, but yeah. I did the whole like thing, you know, when you take the residue off, so it shouldn't have transferred on my teeth. It might have gotten on there because I drank like a bottle of water. But this is what we're at right now. I haven't really drank anything, but it does transfer for sure. But all in all, it is still looking pretty good. So it's been 4 hours, and as you can see, it's slowly starting to fade, but it's fading very well, which I like. You guys know I love products that have a good fade. It looks maybe even a little better in person than it does on camera. And you can start to see my natural lips come through a little bit. It still definitely transfers. It's gonna do that. But it hasn't made my lips dry at all. It's fading very well. I still feel really good. If anything, it feels a little lighter than it did earlier. So all in all, I like how it wears. I'm gonna probably end the wear test like this because I'm just gonna eat now. It's gonna come off completely. So I hope you guys enjoyed seeing the wear test. Thank you guys as always for watching. Please comment, rate, and subscribe. Let me know what shade you liked down below. I'll see you guys in a later video.